hockey, where Dumoulin's alma mater hosted Bonnie Eagle. Ricky Ruck scores early in the third to give the Tigers a 6-0 lead. He had a pair of goals. A few minutes later, Devon Werthner sets up Corey Brown for his second goal of the game. Biddeford goes on for the 11-1 win. And a good matchup at the MHG Arena had Scarborough hosting Lewiston. The Red Storm on the power play in the second period, but Nick Hawk comes up with the save in net for the Blue Devils. A few minutes later, Matt Henderson sets up Jake Gross, and Scarborough ties the game at 1. The Red Storm goes on to win 3-2 in overtime. Henderson scores the game winner. And the Kennebunk Rams hosted Levitt. The Hornets trailing by 2 goals early in the third when Schuler LaMuth sneaks one in the back of the net to cut the lead to 1. But Michael LeBlanc made sure that lead held up as Kennebunk comes away with a 2-1 win. They are now 3-0.